Hey guys, and welcome back to the world of zoo crafting. Today I'm going to be doing another speed build. It's just going to be the bridges that I've been talking about. I actually had already recorded the speed build, and for whatever reason, it didn't record the intro, so I thought I would do it again. Anyway, I'm not going to spoil anything. They're up over there. I'm not gonna spoil anything. So, yeah, I just thought I'd do this quick little intro for it, and you guys enjoy the speed build. And as always, I'll see you guys later. Bye bye now.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, that is it. It took forever. And this one was a little hard because it is a completely diagonal bridge. I'm just checking for loose bits. But yeah, that was a lot harder than it had any reason to be. Let me pick this up. So this is actually the end point, but here we go. I do not like this diagonal bridge. I do, but it's okay. So here we go. And yeah, they're not all completely the same, but they're pretty close, and I think it turned out pretty good. I may add canopies to these things a little later. But yeah. So that's one project down. I'll add bridges over here later when I get ready to do the tree gardens. That's something together, altogether different. But I'm glad I had so much palm wood because I ran out a lot. And the server crashed a lot. I think I'll have edited all of it out so you won't see it, but just in case, my bad. Anyway, guys, so, boop. Be sure to leave a like and a comment down below. Subscribe if you haven't already, if you like what you see and you'd like to see more. And as always, this has been Gamer K, signing off. Bye-bye now.